In the course of our conversation, this chief petty officer told me that he was a sonar man on board the USS Maddox, and that he had been in sonar, the sonar room, during the attack. He told me that, in his estimation, there were no torpedoes fired at the ship or otherwise during that alleged attack. And furthermore, he constantly repeated this, sent this information to the commanding officer on the bridge.
The North Vietnamese